Oh gosh, we were too hungry and we ate up the food and forgot to introduce what we ate. But let's show you the location of this place and how it looks like from outside so that you can find it. So this is how the place looks like. It's called Gukchupada. So it serves really, really good pork noodles.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Which one do you prefer better?
I like both.
Like both? He says the spicy cold noodles taste a bit like the crystal jade Koseti Lamian. And then the soup noodles, the broth was light, something like char siu ramen, that kind of broth. Yeah, so this place is quite near the waterfalls area. Now it's raining, so we really don't know what we should do. We have two options. One is to brave the rain and visit the waterfalls, and the other option is to go to Innisfree. So let's 1, 2, 3 and say where we wanna go. 1, 2, 3. Innisfree. Okay, let's see how far it is from here. It's raining too heavily to go to the waterfall. It's gonna be very slippery and cold and you're not gonna see anything else. Let's check it out.
Get up in the morning, awoken by the sunshine in my eyes. And out on the pavement, all the early souls are passing by. I am the one on the road in a jovial mode. I can't hide my affection. I'm going out of my way to make the most of my day. I'm loving our connection. Hey, good looking, hey, good morning. I just thought I'd say hello. Get up in the morning, awoken by the sunshine in my eyes. And out on the pavement, all the early souls are passing by. I am the one on the road in a jovial mode. I can't hide my affection. I'm going out of my way to make the most of my day. I'm loving our connection. Hey, good looking, hey, good morning. I just thought I'd say hello.
We are having black pork for dinner.
In the light, it's taking forever until I finally arrive. Somewhere along the way, I nick a bouquet. Hope you like them red and yellow. I'm going out of my way to make the most of your day. First of all, let's say hello. Hey, good looking, hey, good morning. Just thought I'd say hello. Hey, it's a brand new day to die.
I'm trying to find the hot water flask that I have a feeling is under my seat, but Ben says no. Let's see. Ta-da! Look at it. It's here, Ben. Why are you so bad at finding things?